riding my own ride.
Thank you.
sparkle.
Thank you.
You can even go down over.
Thank you.
got a tiny baby. Sorry. I'd rather have gas than not. Oh, I can't. Oh, my fingers. Oh, look at that cabin when you can over there. Why?
Because I don't think we're going to be able to stay here.
Okay.
We want to stay at one of these cabins, but there ain't much there.
It's fine.
I think we'll end up heading east in a bit, so we'll turn inside and see if we can get something to snack on. So.
Okay. Huh? It is warm. I want to get like 5 million things. Kitten.
Split this?
Yeah. Fine. I got straw.
For what?
so I don't have to take my helmet off. Ooh, let's get some of this. Is this spicy?
Like hot?
Is it spicy?
It's hot.
Is there anything that's not?
The green chili or the red chili aren't too bad. There's a red chili.
Okay.
Not too bad. And the Christmas, that's red and green. But, yeah, I'm out of green chili.
Okay. We'll try it. Thank you. Oh, yeah.
Can I get you a bag?
Yes, please.
Just want one?
You can get one if you want.
I want one.
Okay.
I can barely feel my fingers.
Really cold?
Yeah, we rode up the mountain. Mountains.
Was it pretty clear? I mean, ice, snow?
Yep.
That kind of thing. Okay, I'll get you another bag. But that has your package.
Thank you.
Yeah, because it gets almost to 10,000 feet, the highest point.
We felt it.
I think we started it at noon or 12:30.
Yeah.
Oh wow, you've been riding all day.
Yeah, it's been fun.
What's the closest town going east with the hotel?
East, are you going into New Mexico?
Yeah.
It would be Glenwood, almost about an hour away.
Hour?
Okay. I don't know if Luna has anything.
Okay. They don't have a hotel?
I don't know if Luna does or not.
Okay.
I know Alma and Glenwood do.
Okay.
They have a lodge.
Thank you.
Okay. Well, alrighty then. That's a good way to spend a day.
Yes. Yes, it is.
I guess, is there another town closer than that one with the hotel?
There's this one. There, Luna, I don't know if they have anything. Reserve might have something, but you're gonna have to go down 12.
Okay. But does Springville have anything?
Springville? Yeah.
Good.
Oh, yeah.
How far away is that?
30 miles, 26
miles. Cool. We're going that way then.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
All right.